Wang Yibo, Luoyang fellow Amway, went from Luoyang, rolling taxi propaganda, nostalgia moving to talk about the recent hit drama, then went from Luoyang must be on the list. Since the start of the series, it has not only ushered in a super high ratings, also ushered in a good reputation. Whether it's the plot, the picture, the setting, still, the actor's interpretation of the role is very wonderful. With the development of the plot, the wonderful interpretation of several leading actors, the mist that enveloped the gods was pushed away layer by layer, fascinating and endless reverie. The young actor Wang Yibo is also the first time he has challenged this kind of role whose feet cannot keep up with his brain power. Amidst full of doubts, he used his acting skills to make a comeback against the wind, which was well received. Recently, some netizens discovered a very interesting thing. On the streets of Luoyang, all taxis are calling for the wind from Luoyang promotion. The display on the top of the taxi has been scrolling wind from Luoyang. Broadcast time and broadcast platform and other information. Many fans expressed that they were very moved. There are not only motorcycles behind Wang Yibo, and Luoyang, and his folks. As a young actor of Luoyang origin, Wang Yibo, the starring works are on the investigation in Luoyang, the ancient city of God. This is a wonderful fate that travels through time and space, and it is also an honor. From the filming of Wind Up in Luoyang to the release of the series, then to the local promotion before the broadcast, the fellows in Luoyang were very strong. Gave Wang Yibo a particularly strong support, and became a strong backing behind Yibo. Now, the episodes were hit and received rave reviews. The fellows in Luoyang are still working hard to promote the show, supporting Luoyang young man Wang Yibo. This nostalgia is really moving. Not only the hometown of Luoyang is working hard to promote, netizens from all over the country, in Changsha, Guangzhou and other places, the film Wind Up Luoyang was widely promoted. The Wind from Luoyang starring Wang Yibo has continued to rise in popularity since its inception. Not only has it ranked first in the language web drama broadcast index for 5 consecutive days, on other platforms such as Maoyan, the popularity has also remained high. I believe that when you see this, someone will be sour. In fact, such a pomp is very rare. As an actor from Luoyang, Wang Yibo, I spare no effort to contribute to the publicity of my hometown. Not only in the show's ability to promote hometown Luoyang, when I was hit by a natural disaster in my hometown, he also rushed to the front line with great pressure without hesitation. Although, there are always discordant voices, but, none of this made him retreat. Able to do what we can for my hometown, it is also the responsibility of Wang Yibo, a young man in Luoyang. Original is not easy, do not carry it. In case of special needs, private chat authorization, Bajau SA, nowadays, Wang Yibo's reputation is getting bigger and bigger, his influence is getting bigger and bigger, and more people like him. Therefore, Wang Yibo also brought a high degree of enthusiasm to Luoyang. More and more people want to visit Luoyang. Take a look at this city with a profound historical and cultural heritage. Look at the homeland where the excellent actor Wang Yibo was cultivated. Luoyang fellows can cheer for Wang Yibo's new drama. In addition to expressing gratitude to Wang Yibo, who is also from Luoyang, it can also show that all the people in Luoyang are fans of Wang Yibo. A win from Luoyang sees the warmth and coldness of the world. Black fans ignore the plot, jumping to discredit. Drama fans stayed up all night to chase dramas, not enough to watch and brushes. The whole people in their hometowns dispatched, Amway changing the law, and the target person for these actions is Wang Yibo. Although Wang Yibo has been working hard to do what he should do, try to remain insensible in your own world. But, please also those people can sensibly evaluate works and acting skills. Let excellent works be treated as they deserve. Good actors can be evaluated accordingly.